Hey, science lovers, it's Becky with LabRad Academy, and I'm standing in front of these amazing trees right here. These are palm trees, and palm trees have an amazing adaptation where they don't have a lot of branches on their tree trunks that can actually cause them to fall down in a hurricane. Another fascinating feature of the palms is that they have long leaves, so that when the water gets on them from the rain, it does not stay on the plant and make it top heavy. Rather, it drips right off, so it's nice and fluffy and it doesn't fold over in the rainstorm. Instead, they have these amazing structure of, instead of rings around the inside of the tree, they have spongy material that allows them to be flexible. So when the hurricane comes, they actually bend in the wind to allow them to stay strong in the hurricanes and the strong winds. Look how tall these guys are. Whoa! Palm trees are actually not trees at all, so we should rather be calling them palms because they're more related to the corn or the grass. Wow, science is so fascinating. I hope you guys have a beautiful day. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.